Hey guys, in front of me is Motorola Moto S50 Neo, and let me show you how to reset all the settings on this device. At first, open the settings. Then find and select System, go to Reset Options, and mark Reset Device Settings. Click on Reset Device Settings, draw your unlock pattern, click on Reset Device Settings again, and wait till it's done. So that's it. Now you can use your device and set it up from scratch. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.